over now to Jekki Pascual from our ABS-CBN Weather Center. Jekki's keeping an eye out on the situation. Jekki?
Thanks, Tony. Heavy rains continue to hit some parts of Metro Manila today. The sudden downpours are due to the Habagat or the Southwest Monsoon, which is enhanced by a low-pressure area near Vietnam. That LPA won't directly hit the country, but heavy rains are still expected in Metro Manila, particularly in Pasay and Taguig. Now, the western section of Luzon will also be affected. These areas include the Ilocos region, Bataan, Zambales, Pangasinan, Nueva Ecija, Cavite, Batangas, as well as Mindoro and Palawan. We advise the public to take extra precaution since rains may persist till the evening. Now, Weather Bureau PAGASA warns the same weather scenario will also be felt tomorrow and in the coming days due to the southwest monsoon. Now, please be on alert for floods or landslides in your area. Now, moving to southern Philippines, Visayas and Mindanao will also be under cloudy skies with light to moderate showers. These areas include Boracay, Iloilo, Bacolod, Cebu, Bohol, up to Leyte and Samar. Now, in Mindanao, Zamboanga Peninsula and northern Mindanao, including Cagayan de Oro, will also be under light to moderate rains, while Davao and General Santos will be under isolated showers. Now, there's no storm in the Philippine area of responsibility, but we should always be prepared. Remember, last year, the Habagat left a massive trail of devastation in Metro Manila and parts of Luzon. We hope that won't happen again. PAGASA says they expect one more storm this month and 10 to 15 more storms within the year. And that was the latest here from the ABS-CBN Weather Center. Back to you.
All right. Thank you very much, Jekki.